The 16th session of the City-Space Global Real Estate Exhibition opened at the Dubai World Trade Center on Monday with the participation of 300 regional and international real estate developers from 23 countries and regions. The Crown Prince of Dubai opened the three-day event. This fair and exhibition includes important real estate developer projects, tourism and entertainment projects, in addition to the latest trend in the global real estate market. For the first time in the history of the exhibition, licensed developers of real estate development countries operating in the UAE will be allowed to sell directly from their platforms in the exhibition ground. The Crown Prince of Dubai said the event is crucial to supporting the national economy and revitalizing the real estate market locally, regionally, and globally. He stressed that Dubai is one of the world's leading cities in this field and the preferred destination for international and regional investors.